Hey, Betty Fish. It is the 25th of January, 2018, and this is a pretty crazy day here I'm seeing, just on Drudge alone, which is usually crazy enough, but, I mean, we got everything going on here. We got the clones situation coming back into the forefront here, which has been going on for a long, long time. This is nothing new. Remember Dolly the sheep? Remember Dolly? This has all gone back decades, and they aren't just cloning monkeys, people. Sorry to tell you. AI is now donning the covers of fashion magazines. That's real good. They're telling us that the Y chromosome, okay, now get this, the Y chromosome is dying. Or what is the Y chromosome, and why is it disappearing? You have to read this. I'll link all this stuff. But, you know, don't worry. It'll be 4.6 million years before it disappears completely. 46, see what I'm saying? You got to read this. There's just so many just underlying messages in this. And it's all about the DNA and the blood. Like the blood that runs through the bones of this bonesman. Wicked. They're wicked. I'm sorry. You could call them blue bloods. I don't pull this color thing off in a literal sense unless I see it. If it's shown to me, then yeah. But it's a spiritual thing. It's a symbolic thing. It's a mocking. Kerry's a demon spawn. That creature belongs underground with his kind. But he's with Abbas in a relatively secret meeting. Saying that Trump will not remain in office for long. And this article's just from yesterday. I mean, this is just the craziest stuff. Okay? Saying that Trump will not be in office for long, and that he's going to offer up his help to the Palestinians to advance their peace plan, their own peace plan. You see these pots being stirred here? And these people coming in? I mean, this is sedition in a lot of ways, what he's doing and what Obama's been up to. And I'll get to Obama in a minute. But, yeah, he's telling him, I'll promise to use all my contacts and abilities. His contacts and abilities are Satan spawn, the bonesmen, the Masonic orders, the Jesuit. That's their like. That's the royalty that they belong to. Right? And then we have over here, this is crazy, Oprah. I don't have the DNA for it. And that is actually very true. Wait till I get to that. Oh, yeah. Loved. Check that out. I mean, you can't even begin to make this stuff up. You got a seven-headed serpent. Maybe it's six heads. Maybe it's six. There's six serpent heads there with their white tongues sticking out in this crazy, whatever, loved. That's good. But when she tells this reporter in this boring article that just glorifies Oprah, 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 what about 2020, Oprah? Oh, sorry, I don't have the DNA for it. And they giggle about it, but she's telling the truth. She ain't got the blood. You ain't allowed, Oprah. But we're going to let you still remain a minion and draw these millions of women into your little cult. Lie, deception, whatever. But check this out. A commenter sent this link. Nursino, thank you very much. Look at this. I did not know that Obama was back on the scene, but he is making midterm campaign plans and he's back on the trail. And folks, just look at this image. This is just a week old. Look at the pose. And ask yourself, why do you think they have an ultraviolet purple light shining right down over him? Why? Why? Because it's a spiritual war, and they're coming out in the open. It's all out in the open. You just need the eyes to see. Is this man the Antichrist? I don't know. He is Antichrist, I know that. It's already in the world. It's been in the world. My goodness. And you need to read these articles, too, because, I mean, you just pick up on these little innuendos and these little messages that they send off. But this right here speaks absolute volumes, as does this. Oprah's not good enough DNA. And this, Kerry sneaking around, talking to these people, stirring the pot for his master. Folks, get right with God. That's all I can tell you. Seek Jesus with all your heart, all your mind, all your soul, because the things that are coming on this earth, that they are just pronouncing here, this is being pronounced. This is an announcement. This is saying, we're here and we're coming. And you can think it's trendy and cool or what have you, but what these folks have in plan for you, what their boss has in store for this world, is something you do not want to experience, okay? So you got to be cleansed in the blood of Christ Jesus. And you just need to seek it out. You just have to be humble and seek it out. If you don't know him, seek him. He's waiting for you. He'll hear you. Okay? Just do it. Because time's getting short. Just telling you, man. Don't know what else to say. So, just had to share that stuff with you, okay? And, share that one with your friends. Peace and grace to y'all. Many fish.
Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore take unto you the whole armor of God,